The race of the night, 3-car heat.
The loop
is live. Robert Daniels, early leader. Kalari in second, Murphy in third. Daniels, your leader. He's on a 51.4 flat pace, dropping it down to a 52.403. New PQ run in the works for Robert Daniels. That's the number 17 car. Looking real good out there. Slash out there on a TQ run. TQ run by 4 seconds right now. Man, imagine that. Traxxas is going to get 2 TQs in the 2 short course classes. I mean, sport mod's automatic, but. Kalari can still take him out. He's got a shot. Uh-oh, in true Giants form, he just choked. .240 down, 120 left. TQ run here with 30 seconds to go. Oh no! Oh, the Giants taking him out! Oh man! He's on a TQ run still, so we'll have to see how this works out here. I don't know. We never should. It's always fine print. He's on a TQ run. Can he finish it up? Keep on going. One more lap. Can he keep it clean? Keep on going. Oh, oh. And by a fraction of a second, Robert Daniels snags that TQ run. Second spot going to go to Kalari.